Make vintage paper at home. When you pick old books, and the grainy textured paper fascinates you, you are not alone. This beautifully textured paper looks like it does, because it has aged for many years. Many old scriptures and documents using this old vintage paper, looks mystical and important. The paper looks and feels invaluable, because of the knowledge having preserved all these years. This paper originally was not even paper, until an easily available surface to write was discovered. Animal skin was used as paper. Until today, when you can not only buy completely plant-based vintage paper, but also make it at home with the following steps. 1. Preheat oven. The oven should be ready, at about 200 degrees. 2. Pick the paper. Crumple and straighten the paper, over a baking tray. 3. Pour and spread coffee. Pour 1 teaspoon of coffee into water, and spread over the paper. 4. Sprinkle coffee. Dust the paper with little more coffee, and let it spread itself. 5. Bake the paper. Then dab the paper clean, and bake for 5 minutes. 6. Let it dry. The dried paper is actual vintage paper, ready to use.